Hi everyone. As you probably know from my blog, there is an international and a Chinese version of the Yi Action Camera available. In this video, I want to show you the differences of these two versions. The Chinese version was released in March 2015 and the international version was announced in December 2015, starting with the sales as US edition. Let's start with the packaging. The Chinese version came in a brown box, as all other accessories from Xiaomi. The packaging of the international version was changed and is now a shiny white box covered with a branded paper banner. I'm not sure if every international product will be in a white box. Here are two boxes of the monopod including remote control. They look the same from the front side, but on the labels on the back side you can see that the international version I got has an English label, which will probably be changed to a label in respective local language. Now back to the cameras. Both versions are available in Arctic White and Lime Green. Only the international version is available in True Black. The body of the camera is almost identical. The cameras have exactly the same size and button and light arrangement. You will find the only difference at the bottom of the camera, where the notch next to the 1/4-inch tripod thread was removed. So you might be careful with some accessories which use this notch. You will find more differences when opening the battery door. The one of the Chinese version is just made of plastic, whereas the door of the international version has a sheet of metal. The most essential differentiation is behind the battery door. The international version features a battery from Sony with 990 mAh capacity, which is a little less than the unbranded 1010 mAh battery used in the Chinese version. But you can use both battery types in both versions of the camera. I did a small test on battery life. Even though the international version's Sony battery states a lower capacity, it lasts longer. In this time lapse, I started recording both fully charged cameras at 1080p with the 60 frames per second. There are several hardware versions of the Chinese camera, so it's hard to say which one is the closest to the international version. If you know about serial numbers, I can give you one information. My international version's serial number starts with Z23L. The L indicates that the lens doesn't have an ER filter. My Chinese version is an early built Z221 model. If you want to know more about this topic, visit my blog. The major parts of both cameras are the same. The Sony 60 megapixel sensor and the Umbrella A7 chip. You can use the original accessories for both versions of the camera, for example remote control or underwater case. Just a short remark, the 1/4-inch thread at the bottom is the standard tripod mount, and the mount at the bottom of the underwater case is the standard GoPro mount, so it will work with respective accessories. Now here's a short test with both versions of the camera. Remember that my Chinese version's lens has an ER filter and the international version does not. I also can't say much about the sound as the microphone was changed in the Chinese version with later built cameras. I also uploaded a longer version of this test in 1080p with 60 frames per second for you to watch and compare. I hope you like this video. If you do so, please subscribe to my channel. Next up will be a tutorial on how to mount the camera on a motorbike for the best angle shots. For the latest information on action cameras, visit my blog. Thanks for watching and see you soon!